The title Mud Hens honoring the 180th wing of the Air National Guard wearing the Stingers uniforms, looking to bounce back from last night's one-run loss to Durham. In that game, they fell behind early following a five-run third. Home team couldn't quite complete the comeback. Tonight, they'd have to play catch-up once again as we pick up the action atop of the second. Runners on first and second for Emilio Bonifacio with no score. Into the right center gap, gets past Jacob Robson. All the way to the wall. Jason Coach, Dalton Kelly both score. Bulls go up 4-0. Hens looking to tie it up. Bases loaded for Pete Cosma. It is high, it is deep, but not deep enough. Caught right in front of the wall. Sack fly, though, does get the run in by Victor Reyes. They add a couple more in the bottom of the third. Reyes switching spots with Dalwell Lugo thanks to the line drive to center. Then Danny Woodrow sneaks it past the first baseman, sending Reyes across the dish. And just like that, settles within one. Jacob Robson finds the path of least resistance. 429-foot solo home run. They stay tied into the seventh. Willie Castro singles with runners on the corners. Hens up by one. Bulls would tie it. We go to extras in the 10th. Durham strikes first. Joe McCarthy with the base hit. Bottom of the 10th. Hens bases loaded. They get in. Victor Reyes scores. So we are tied at 6. Dalwell Lugo, no, that's not strike three. It's ball four. That's the walk-off walk. As Toledo wins 7-6 in 10 innings.